Alright, we're gonna stop there tonight. All we gotta do now is, the next part about being a teacher is clean up your station.